There was no tractors to see at this stage. There was nothing, only horses and donkeys.
Yeah, well, I suppose for me, it started at home. My father, who was actually still ploughing, he's 75 years of age, and I'll be competing against him tomorrow in the senior tractor class. When we were growing up, like, ploughing was part of the weekend. You know, when it comes to springtime of the year, there was plough matches every weekend, and when it came to the national, we were brought to it every year as well. So I suppose you could say it's in the blood.
First county match I ploughed at 11 years of age. So at that time there was no issue about license, driving license or anything. I have been to every All-Ireland championships from the age of 6. I never missed one bar the year of the foot and mouth disease, and that was, I've been brought from my dad, who was a former competitor. So it's our holidays.
Ploughed with horses in my early stages of life. There was no tractors to see at this stage. Was nothing, only horses and donkeys.
There was an old guy by the name of Mike Dineen, and I used to bring the horses for him and the other people from Kerry to the ploughing matches, and he was on to me every year, now would I come and do horse ploughing, and you must do it. And eventually he convinced me about 1996, and I have been doing it since then.
I have 15 national titles, I have 2 world championship titles, and I've been runner-up in the world twice and third twice. Practice. You just can't do enough of it. And just to get the whole routine, when you're to plough, there's so many different changes you make from the start to the finish, changes on your plough, measurements, everything like that.
You just have to stay at it, and eventually you'll see the improvement. So, you know, it won't be won overnight anyway, and that's for certain. It's very hard to get the youth involved in this. It's expensive is one area, but the art is lost of the ploughing in a lot of counties as well. Equipment has got so modern. Ploughing is only it's vintage really in some cases.
You'd have a better crop with horses than you'd have with tractors, because tractors do an awful lot of tramping. You know, they bind the ground up, and horses wouldn't do half as much harm because they are not as heavy.
The horses we have since 1996 are all Hirschhorn, which are a fringe draft horse. If they had a sore foot now, they'd be taken to the vet before I'd go to the doctor.
Just a well done plot, and it jumps out at you. It's like you drew lines on a page. They're so even, so uniform, and straight, and that'll stick. And you can't but look at that.
People often have a mistake in making. They do a good job, and they might have one or two aspects very good. They might have a great start or something like that, and they think, oh, I should be, but. There's 16 different aspects on your score sheet marked out with 10. And to be up at the top, you need to be scoring in every single aspect.
There's a feel like that there. You could go up and down. But if it was down or this way, you'd have to go with the hill.
That's very difficult.
It is, aye.
Everyone that you will ask here today of the ploughmen that are here, and they're all excellent ploughmen, the most many. They will have a different way of doing it, everything. There's none of us it would be the same. It's lovely to have the horses working, and it's lovely to go out into a field on a day working your horses. I know it is not an efficient way anymore, unfortunately, but like again, animals were great, kind things to work with, you know, and like we have great respect for our animals, you know.
It brings it back to you. You know, when you go in here and look that there, like, very nice, isn't it?